gentlemen, if you have one of our inside iPads today, watch our entertainment.